get some playing time here, and I'm sure Rider fans would like to see that.
Lions playing most of their starters for most of the first half. Chris Jones bringing a whole training camp roster here to evaluate individuals.